gentlemen, boys and girls, it's time for our special musical salute to the 1988 Grammy Award.
Oh, it sounds more like a salute to the Ringling Brothers Barnum and Bailey Circus.
Nah, we're just setting the scene for our voice song. Winner of the Best Rock Vocal Performance of the Year, Bruce Springsteen's Tunnel of Love.
They changed the lyric.
On a little stool, a little taster. Might rub my hand while his eyes take a real long look at you. Hands me two tickets, smiles and whispers, good luck. Cuddle up, angel. Cuddle up, my little dove. We'll ride down, baby, into this tunnel of love.
I've never been in a tunnel of love. Is it real dark?
Oh, sure. It has to be dark.
And is it real scary?
It would be for the girl sitting next to you, Mudge.
Hey.
There's an easy mirror showing us both in body. I'm laughing at you, you're laughing at me. There's a room of shadows that gets so dark, brother. It's easy for two people to lose each other.
In this time of love, love.
A man meets a woman and they fall in love.
But the house is haunted and the pride gets rough. And you got to learn to live with what you can't rise above.
If you want to ride on down, down, in through this tunnel of love.
Tunnel of love.
That's tunnel of love.
So we're going to have Larry, our stage technician, play some of the year's big winners on the record player.
Songs by Paul Simon.
Whitney Houston.
You too.
Us too.
No, not you two. You two, the band. Oh, never mind. Hit it, Larry.
Yes, sir, Mr. James.
This player during the next tune, and we'll try it again later, okay?
Whatever you say, Mr. James.
Well,
cry?
Oh, because it's about a sweet little mouse who had lost his family.
No, because Steven Spielberg wanted me to star in the movie, and my agent turned him down. But seriously, let's try playing those other Grammy Award winners again. Hey, Larry, is my compact disc player set up?
Yes, sir.
Jackie, if Larry can't use a record player without scratching records, how is a compact disc player gonna help him?
That's a good question.
You can't scratch records with a compact disc player because it doesn't have a needle.
What does it have?
Well, it has a laser beam.
You gave Larry a laser beam?
Oh, no. It's a deck, everybody. Turn it off, Larry.
Chucky, from now on, let's let people listen to records at home, and we'll just sing the songs here.
Good idea, Tampa.
Yes, and here's a great song to sing. 1988's best rhythm and blues performance by a vocal duo, Aretha Franklin and George Michael's hit, I Knew You Were Waiting.
Like a warrior.